Hey guys, as promised, I'm going to show you how to use the reverse double half hitch knot to create reversible coasters. I'll be showing you a new pattern today, and then I'll show you how to create coasters using today's pattern, as well as the first two patterns I showed you how to create in this series. If you missed those two tutorials, head to the description for links. As always, a quick like, comment, and subscribe really does help out my channel. Thanks so much. Let's get started. Cut 4 pieces of 4mm sage rope and 4 pieces of 4mm natural rope. Each piece is 8 feet in length. Fold each piece in half and attach to your dowel as I've done here. For all of the knots used to create this pattern, we will use the right cord as your working cord and the left cord as our filler cord. Row 1. Tie 8 reverse double half hitch knots across your work. Row 2. Skip the first cord. Tie 7 reverse double half hitch knots across your work. Repeat rows 1 and 2 until you've tied 15 rows total. Slip your lark's head knots off your dowel and then cut the loops so you have several short cords. There are a few different ways you can create fringe on the sides of your coasters. You can leave the rope as is, untwist it a bit, or untwist it until you reach the knots on both sides, like I've done here for the top coaster. For the bottom coaster, I will untwist the ends a bit to show you what that looks like. Before we create the fringe for the Sage Natural coaster on the left, I wanted to show you what the backside of this coaster looks like. I just love that the design is reversible. You can use either side for any of the coasters. I'm going to go ahead and cut the ends and then untwist the rope up until the knots to create the fringe for this coaster. A quick tip, it depends on how tight you tied your knots, but if you're worried about them coming undone, you can always add a dab of glue on the back side in between the two half hitches to secure the knots in place. You can see the back side here with the third coaster. The glue will be hidden if you add it in between the hitches. Thanks so much for watching.